Well, winter is just around the corner, so now is the perfect time to update your wardrobe. And here to show us what we'll be wearing and how to wear it this season, please welcome stylist to the stars, Jules Sebastian. Oh, it's a change in season, it's coming, but not everyone can afford a completely new winter wardrobe. So what's your best advice when it comes to shopping?
My best advice would be you don't have to overhaul your whole wardrobe. You don't have to give yourself a makeover every season. It's about injecting the current trends into what you already own, so that makes it a lot more affordable. And it's about hitting the shops where it's like a one-stop shop. You can run around, you can get a lot of different price points, somewhere like vicinity centres, where everything is there at your disposal.
How fab. All right, we're going to bring out our two models that you are going to accessorise and dress from us for us. Here they are. So basically we've got the knit dress, jeans and boots. So that's basically your starting palette for the season, right?
Yeah, you've got to start with the basics. So a pair of skinny jeans and ankle boots are all the rage and they come back every season. Mm-hmm. I like to update mine just so they look, you know, nice and shiny.
Yep.
They're comfortable. You can dress them up, you can dress them down. Pair of skinny jeans, pair of tights, a dress.
I love a knit dress. Chuck it on and go.
I know. Knits, you can never have enough knits, in my opinion. Just the more the merrier. And layering. Winter is all about layering. So I'm going to show you a few little ways to do that over here.
And we're seeing lots of greys, Jules, and camels. Are they the sort of the new neutrals that we'll be looking
neutral
at this
season? Neutral tones, yep. It's all about that because you can... You can always add colour later with accessories. So, or a shoe or, you know, a little hat or, you know, a ring or something to make it pop. But I think starting with the basics and neutral colours is the way to go. And leather. Leather is my favourite right now.
Yep.
I'm absolutely loving it.
And you get good, cheaper pleather jackets as well,
leather.
Can't you?
Yes, you know.
And it's a really good material these
days. It is, and it actually looks and feels like leather.
Totally.
Yeah, so you don't have to spend a fortune on a leather jacket, but if you want to, that's a really good investment because it will last you forever.
What about coats?
Yes.
You just chuck a new coat over an outfit.
Yeah,
get away with it.
Coats are really fun. I'm loving, like we said before, the neutral tones and things that you can, you know, these are good for structure. You can just throw it on like this or you can wrap it around with a little tie and cinch in your waist and give yourself a little bit more
shape. Should we pop
it on our model? Yeah, let's do it.
I can dress her if you like.
Okay.
I love the grey though. You've got to hold on to your sleeves so they don't end up bunched up halfway up the arm.
Yes. And it is all about the accessorising, so let's pop a few things on the girls.
Now, is it true that fedoras are making a bit of a comeback?
They are, Sarah. Mm. The 70s is coming back to us. I'm just gonna give you a little bit of shape here through the middle.
And how do you know if a hat suits you? I find a hat looks a bit funny on me.
Here comes Jess.
Jess, I love a hat. Accessory.
You know what? It's try before you buy. Nice. With a hat, you've got to try it on.
You've got a good-sized head, I think that's the thing.
I've got a fat face.
Oh, you don't. You've got a beautiful face.
See? There you go.
That was nice.
Yeah, you've got to get into the shop and you've got to try it all on before you buy it.
And this is $15 from
this,
Kmart.
This is a Kmart $15 bargain. Wow. Because you think about a hat, you might not want to, you know, spend your whole budget
investment.
On that. It's not a big investment. You can if you want to, but then you can just go for a nice little cheap one.
And it an outfit, as you say.
It does, yeah.
No, you see, I look like a hobo.
That was maybe a little bit too big. Let's put it on one of our models.
Yeah, I think
even though you look great.
You do look
no offence to you. Beauty trends right now. Let's talk about that.
Yeah, that looks beautiful. That suits you.
That looks great. And that berry colour. I love that berry colour.
It's wine, berry, mulberry. I mean, there are so many different names for it. And it just pops, doesn't it? I wore berry lips to the Logies.
They suit you.
And you looked great.
She looked beautiful.
Yeah, and berry lips is very in right now.
Yeah.
As well as neutral. I'm a bit of a neutral girl.
Oh, no.
You like a bit of a lip.
I think if it's neutral, it looks like you have a poo mouth. Sorry. No, but, you know, just who are we looking?
No, it's too bland. Okay, you can wear berry and we'll go for the neutrals.
And what about your nails as well? Don't look at my nails too much.
Yes, I'm a neutral girl now, but nude for nails and the deeper tones of red. So reds through to berries, the maroon colours.
Yep.
Yeah. And also, in winter, it's very important to keep your skin hydrated. Mm. So do a mask once or twice a week and moisturise. Mm. Because, you know, you get really dry.
Yeah.
You get really dry skin
now,
in winter.
Where can we get all of these these wonderful items.
All of this and much, much more is available from Vicinity Centres, and there's 90 stores across Australia, so there's a lot to choose from. And like I said, many price points and lots of stores.
Yeah. Isn't it?
I love that you can just hit all the shops in one spot.
That's the best part. And if it's raining, it's a good way to spend the afternoon.
Now, there's the Chadstone Shopping Centre in Sydney.
Yes.
The Glen in Melbourne as well.
Yes.
And you're actually going to be surprising a lucky audience member. Lucky viewer.
Yes.
With a shopping trip.
Yeah, I'm really excited. We're going to go to Melbourne and we're going to surprise somebody. They don't know
can
about
we
it
come?
Yet. Yeah, of course. Of course. Everyone's invited. Yeah. We're gonna live stream it. So we're gonna beam you guys in so you can see what we do with this special girl.
How fantastic. Yeah. Well, we can't wait to see that. Jules Sebastian's always fabulous to see. You can check out Jules's awesome blog at julesebastian.com.au to hear more about the latest trends and styles. And we, of course, will be back next week with Jules in Melbourne as she gets her shop on. Thank you, sister.
Thank you.
Thanks, Jack. Isn't that one lovely?